massive tree stump now. Such a massive tree this must have been. There's the bark that's left. And you can see it goes down in a ways. It's just so big, it's almost impossible to even show. So I'm going to try to back up. But bear with me, I'm on a hillside. So far away from it now. Just can't even imagine how big this is in person. It's just, you know, oh man, it goes the whole way around.